Hi, I'm Sitara Hewitt with the Fuchsia Wellness File. Today, we're gonna be talking about weight loss, losing that last 5 to 10 pounds, keeping it off in a healthy, enjoyable way. A lot of people ask me, an easy, simple way to stay slim. Maybe you want to lose the last 5 to 10 pounds and keep it off. I've been in this cycle of, you know, depriving myself, dieting, and then I just end up cheating on my diet, binge eating, and I'm right back in that cycle. We want to break that cycle. We want to find ways to move forward that are healthy and enjoyable. And as you make these healthy changes, weight loss is just a happy side effect. So you're not so focused constantly on the numbers on the scale and the pounds. That's not fun. That's not enjoyable. Let's leave that behind. The main thing I do, I start from a place of empowerment. So what does that mean? We may not realize it, but typically we can say things like, I'm so fat right now, I feel so bloated, I've gained so much weight, my clothes are so tight, you look good, I look fat, I don't want to be in a picture. Does any of this sound familiar? If it does, you need to stop. No more. We don't need to speak that way. It doesn't motivate us to lose weight. It actually disempowers us and weakens us, and it's really hard to make healthful changes from a weakened, disempowered state. What do I suggest first? Exercise. But find a way to enjoy it. So I exercise 5 to 6 days a week. It doesn't have to be like a hardcore workout in the gym. It could just be a long walk where I get out of breath. It could be a jog. It could be a hike. I chase my son around at the park a lot. I dance with him in the living room. I get my heart rate up on a regular basis in fun, enjoyable ways. Once you start working out, it's addictive. Because when you exercise, you release these feel-good hormones, serotonin, and you elevate your mood, and you oxygenate your blood, and you sleep better at night. So exercise is just all around really fun. If you don't like exercising, think of it as this. You brush your teeth every day. So you should exercise every day. It's the same kind of thing. Lump it in, get it done. The next thing I want you to do is replace one of your meals, maybe breakfast, with a healthy, nourishing green smoothie. Super easy to make. There's tons of recipes on my Facebook page, on my Instagram at Sitara Hewitt, on my website, you can find them here. It's just a brilliant way to replace some of the icky foods we eat with a nourishing green smoothie. You lose weight, you feel full, your skin glows, it's just awesome. The next thing I suggest is, cut out white flour and white sugar altogether. Don't eat them. They are not good for you. So no cookies, no cupcakes, no pastries. If you're, let's say, at a big South Asian meal with your family, and there's chicken curry, and there's vegetable curry, and there's chickpea curry, and there's rice, and there's naan, and white bread, skip those carbs. Eat all of the nourishing proteins and vegetables. You can't go wrong. You don't need to abstain from the things you love. You just want to cut out the things that aren't so good. If you want to jumpstart your weight loss, exercise before you eat breakfast in the morning. So get a quick run in, a quick walk after you've had your morning tea or coffee or water. That's when you're at an optimal fat burning place. That's when you don't have food in your system, so your body burns the fat on your body instead of the food in your stomach, and you lose weight pretty quickly. The next thing I want you to do is eat more healthy fats. So raw almonds, avocados, hummus, all these kinds of things are healthy fats because healthy fats turn off your hunger mechanism in your brain. They keep you full longer and you're not gonna eat a whole bunch of potato chips or bad fats. A lot of times when we snack, we're thirsty, so check that with some healthy fresh water. You are worth this. You are worthy. You are special. You're unique. You get one body and one go round. You get one 30th year, one 40th year. You actually only get today once. So let's make some helpful changes to help you feel and look your best in those days that you have been granted here on Earth. Thanks for joining me. I'm Sitara Hewitt. You can find me on Instagram and Facebook at Sitara Hewitt. And this is your Fuchsia Wellness File.